Farmers. Back to the inside. Nice pick up there by Gallo. Now it's back for Odor. It's out of play. One takes the opening point. Next up, it's Rastok Tirillo, 1-0-3. Out of play. Now what I'm set for. It's Gabby and Molina. Out of play. One ball for the one. Next two, Lugo Laraporta, 1-0-5. It's inside for Laraporta. Now it's on. Now the turn by Ricotto. Ball the point. Point goes to the five. Next pair, Mikey Conrado, 5-6. Stays in play. One goes to the six, and that brings out the seven team. Toto and Johnny. 6-7. Left hand side for Johnny. Back to the inside. Point seven. Final pair for the round, Kip and Manuel, 7-0. Manuel on the reverse. Turned over. Point to 8. That finishes the round. Points are now worth 2. Points are doubled. 8 serving 2. Returning, it's Flores and Gallo. Arms well out now for Kip. Point to 8. 8 serving 3, Rastoff Tarillo. Next to Kevin and Molina. Adelson 4, 5 points for the 8 team, Kip and Manuel. Looking to close out game 5 with a perfect game, possible game point. Point, 10 game, it's a perfect game. Kip and Manuel take out game 5. 1 second, we play now for third. 3 teams, first up 5 and 6. 7 plays the winner. Left-hand side. Now with Mikey. Back for Colorado. Lugo on the left. Dropped in. Mikey sends it deep. Point to 6. 6 will serve 7, possible show point now for the 6 team, Mikey and Colorado. Left-hand side. Now with Mikey. Thank you. back for Colorado. Turnover. Point. And show to the six. Eight, one, six. It's official. Game 5. The winner's a perfect game here.